I'm hanging off the edge of you. If I climb up or let go, either way I'm screwed. Hanging off the edge of you. You're in control of everything I do. Trump my needs every step of the way. Planted the seeds of misery. Gotta clean up the mess that's left inside of me. Trying now, don't know how. But I could use some help, yeah. Cause I'm crying out.
Steele on the drums. Tony Scherr on the bass.
You guys didn't even know Tony plays bass.
Do I even play bass?
Play bass.
I don't know.
My name's Teddy Kumpel.
Yeah!
I'm compelled to tell you that because I am the band leader. This song is called Drama Queen.
No,
Drama King. What am I talking about? It's my song. I just totally didn't know what the title was. Okay. Oh, yes. It's good. Life is good.
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
expect me to back you up, but I still fall in the friendship thing. Got caught in your web of deceit. I did the best I could, you feel bad for me. Oh no, here comes Drama King. Oh no, here comes Drama King. Oh, and what I want is for you to be good to yourself.
Super grungy guitar sound today. The tube? He says it's a tube.
Shock off this. It's just, you know, hey, that's usually goes right along with the amp licking. Being shocked just kind of makes it real fun.
Thank you.
friend, 'cause they do you wrong. No matter what they say, when will I come around? It's another day, maybe I'll be smarter now. He's too busy, she's too busy, she's too busy to take care of business. Too busy to take care of business.
Broham Scherr on bass.
I don't know what Broham means. Broham is sort of like a Cadillac that was designed and never came out. Early 80s. Like Woonsocket, Rhode Island. The two tough guys in that town both wanted one, and they fought over it and it didn't happen.
By the way, Tony wrote all these songs that I'm singing. Sound. Everybody's got their own way.
most of us won't venture to say. Afraid of what our fathers would think, not sure what our friends would do. And guess what? They got their own way too. And maybe you tried it in college, found out it's not for you. Good for you for trying it out. Cancel all remaining doubt. Now you can confidently say I do. For the ladies it seems much nicer, but I guess it's exactly the same. Maybe easier to admit that they have thought about it, cause every man has had to avert in a dream. Everybody's got their own way, though most of us won't venture to say. Free to what our fathers would think, not sure what our friends would do. But guess what? They got their own way too. They got their own way.
Cable in this thing.
What's wrong with the Princeton? Nothing wrong with the Princeton. It's something there.
Girls wear leggings. Aren't those pluggings? All I want to do is help him get through this moment. But on my own little happy note, I must say that as I'm basically a middle-aged or older man, I have really noticed that Stockings have come back. I must say, I'm liking it. Stockings were happening when I was a kid. Those are, now they're bad. Thank you. Teddy Kumpel.
Tony Scherr, comic relief while I suss out my problems.
Let's just talk about the pluggings and the leggings, which are really, you know. Okay. Thank you, because that was about me.
This is about us, baby. How long have I been keeping it?
Stay awake.
couple more songs left for you.
Which one should we do?
Let's do this one. This one's really... I wrote this a long time ago. This is like what a 13-year-old boy is thinking in his head when he walks to goes inside Sam Ash on a Saturday. The song is called Sam Ash Saturday.
About a girl in a car, work at a pizza. Mailing list.